The key? Why, it's the old man, the one who brought us here. I hid the key on me so Dog wouldn't know. I just need the old man to show up so he and I can talk. If Dog was in control when the old man appeared, well, he would just do whatever he commanded, as always. And I can't have that.
You've gotten far. Any farther, try to breach the vault. You become a corpse. What's inside is mine. Anyone else touches it, tries to take it from me, they'll answer for it. This casino isn't some caravan safe, and the lock that secures the Sierra Madre vault doesn't hold all its secrets. Find a way inside? You can try. The Sierra Madre is a patient thing, and it has outlasted many who've come to its doors. The punishment often equals a reward for those without the foresight to see what's in store. I'll let you test the security. See how you stand up. I've had enough of others stealing from me.
I'm coming down. Forget the Sierra Madre security. I'll find you myself. Try to break into the vault. I'll set off the collar.
Its range is limited, and it would need a booster of some sort, a carrier, but let me check something. Of course, I have it. The override sequence to open the Forbidden Zone door is hidden in the schematics. Well, not hidden. It's actually right there, behind the programming equivalent of coffee stains. It's embedded in what seems to be recursive code. It's badly commented there and there. Oh, and null pointers, very sloppy, Mobius. You see, using the antenna to boost the emitter's sonic frequency and the stealth suit to bypass the Forbidden Zone lock, yes, that could work. Was that my plan? It must have been. Sometimes I truly surprise myself. The door is open. And now, Mobius will get his.